Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. While on my way down to the quay, where the ship at anchor lay, to command a gang of navvies that I was told to engage, I stopped in for to drink a while before I'd go away, for to take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Well, the boss came up this morning and he said, well, Pat, you know, if you didn't get those navvies out, I'm afraid you'll have to go. So I asked him for me wages and demanded all my pay, and I told him straight we would all emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. And when I reach Australia, I'll go and search for gold. There's plenty there for digging up, or so I have been told. Or else I'll go back to my trade and 100 bricks I'll lay, because I live for an 8-hour shift on the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. Oh, the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and mortar, farewell to your dirty lies, farewell to your gangways and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship Ragamuffin is lying at the quay, for to take old Pat with the shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.